Oh, what's the back?
Belonging?
Flight attendants, arm doors for departure, cross check, stand by for all calls. Ladies and gentlemen, we extend a special welcome to our Mileage Plus members. We thank you for your loyalty. We thank you all for choosing United for your flight this morning. We will now begin the safety video highlighting the safety features aboard the aircraft. We'd appreciate your attention to the monitors, even if you are a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different.
Buckle in front.
go to loose in and tight. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube.
This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smoking, vaping, using e-cigarettes, or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
Seatbacks are in their full upright position, tray tables put away, and your seat belts fastened. If you are at the emergency window exit, please unplug devices from the outlets until we are safely airborne. I'll be back with details about in-flight service once in the air. Welcome aboard.
Thank you. now that we are safely airborne, we invite you to sit back, make yourselves comfortable. Again, flight time 2 hours and 28 minutes. As a reminder, the seatbelt sign is on. We ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. And it's always a good idea to keep your belts fastened while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Please try to keep the aisle and galley areas clear. And if you are seated on the aisle, take a moment to ensure your personal belongings, bag, straps, and carry-on items are completely underneath the seat in front of you and not in the aisle. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, and you are now free to use your laptop and other electronic devices. On this flight, Wi-Fi is available for purchase, and Mileage Plus members will receive a discount. You can find more information about pricing at unitedwifi.com. We invite you to enjoy the free movies and select television programming on your seat back screen. We'll soon be coming through the cabin with a variety of complimentary snacks and beverages. We also have our snack shop items and alcohol beverages available for purchase. As a reminder, we are now contactless payment. We do not accept cards or cash in flight. Find our menu as well as instructions on storing payment information in the Hemispheres magazine, or visit united.com/snacktime. And if you are a Mileage Plus Chase card member using your card, you'll receive 25% back on all in-flight purchases. As a reminder, drinking personal alcohol you brought on board is not permitted. Please sit back and enjoy the friendly service on base flight. Let us know if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable. downtown, please ensure your seatbelts are fastened at this time.
Thank you. Thank you.
relaxing for a few minutes, and we ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we are safely parked at the gate. Then the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. If you are seated at the emergency window exit row, please do not plug your devices into the outlets. Everyone, check your seat pocket and around your seat. Make sure you have all of your personal belongings and use care when opening the overhead bins. Once we arrive at the gate, our airport team will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have, and any checked luggage may be retrieved from baggage carousel number A2. We are arriving at the A terminal, A29. If you have terminating luggage here to Newark, you will find those bags at carousel number 2, A terminal. Those of you that have a connection with checked luggage, your bags will be transferred to your next aircraft. Please proceed to your next gate. If you are departing out of the C terminal, there is a terminal bus that will take you over to the C terminal. The overhead signs will direct you. And some of you will receive a survey asking you about your experience via email or the United app. Your feedback is really important to us, and we appreciate the time you take to complete the survey. On behalf of United, our in-flight team, and our Star Alliance partners, we thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's been our pleasure. We look forward to welcoming you again soon on another United flight.
Thank you.
This is time for arrival cross-track. Stand by for a call.